Hi, I'm Jim Gordon, and you're watching Market 1 Minute. Joining us is Talal Debs, CEO and founder of Zefiro Methane Corporation. Talal, welcome.
Thank you, Jim.
Great to have you here. Okay, let's talk about Zefiro Methane.
Jim, Zefiro Methane Corporation is an environmental services company specializing in methane emission abatement. We're trying to be a key commercial force towards stemming the proliferation of toxic orphan oil and gas wells.
And you're a young company. How do you describe Zefiro to interested investors?
Well, I like to talk about the fact that we are attacking a huge problem, a real moonshot of a problem. There are 4 million unplugged oil and gas wells spread across the U.S., and I think that's actually conservative. And the methane leaks can be up to 85 times more potent than CO2, and they also cause health challenges. So we've got a big mission. It's a $500 billion unfunded liability, and we're signing up to try and find a way to solve that. I also like to talk about the fact that we're not coming at this with just an idea. We have a proven team. We have 50 years of experience doing the actual work to do the cleanup. And in our markets division, we have some of the key experts in the carbon markets, which we believe will finance a big piece of this problem, along with government and corporate support.
And Talal, you mentioned methane leaks and that problem. What is Zefiro doing to help address this?
So that's all we do. Every time we go to the field, we take a site that is either actually or potentially leaking methane into the air, hydrocarbons into the soil, and hydrocarbons into the water table. And we take one of those 4.9 million sites in the U.S. And when we're done, it's a perfectly clean, safe, environmentally robust site that can be repurposed to commercial, industrial, residential, or forest uses. So we feel like we're doing well by doing good.
And talk about Zefiro's multiple revenue streams.
Absolutely. That's a key part of the business. We have revenue streams that range from corporate, which is currently the bulk of our business. That is, corporates pay us to clean up sites that they know they have the responsibility to clean up. We're also paid for by local and federal government dollars, where there are sites that no one is signing up to clean up, and the local government knows that they need to step in, and they will pay us to deliver that same high quality of service that we do for our corporate clients. And then our third revenue stream is our markets revenue stream, which is where we are going to the carbon markets and finding ways for corporates that need to meet their net zero or other sustainability goals to fund even more cleanup activities across North America.
And how is AI incorporated into your operations?
This is one of the things we haven't talked about a lot, and I'm glad you're asking. One of the things you need for AI is highly robust data. We've released a press release on a deal we're doing with Future Technologies on the Zefiro lifecycle product, where we will be putting a high attention to detail on high quality environmental data, a good custody chain. And once you have that data, and once we have that data, we'll be able to use off-the-shelf neural network and other AI forecasting tools to really sharpen our ability to find leaks, our ability to clean them up in a cost-effective way, and our ability to scale. So we're what I'd call a grassroots AI application.
And Talal, finally, how does Zefiro plan on maximizing its unique market position?
Well, for the benefits of our shareholders, we want to maximize every possible vector. And we're doing that right now through the three uncorrelated, highly growing revenue streams that I talked about. And we're only currently active in 4 U.S. states. There are 26 states where this is a meaningful market that needs to be addressed. And we intend to be the market leader in all 26 states, as well as in the various provinces of Canada, where the heritage oil and gas cleanup challenge is relevant.
Talal, thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Jim.
Hi, I'm Jim Gordon. Thanks for watching this Market 1 Minute on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with other videos that we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click on this list to see other great videos from Market 1. And thank you again for watching.